What's up, everybody? We're here with another episode of FZiAm's Dance Competition. Today we're here at West Middle School with a pretty awesome group. I mean, I think we have a pretty awesome group.
This is our first year, and we've just really all gotten really close this year through dance.
All righty, how excited is everybody? All righty, any last words before you all start this off?
That I'm really proud of all of you guys.
All righty, well, without further ado, here we go.
Music make you lose control. Better, better.
Outside here in the commons and your stuff going. Do you practice outside of here in the commons? That's the only time. That's really amazing. You guys were great.
Alrighty,
what's your favorite style of dance?
All of them.
Oh, I kind of answered. Now tell me, is there anybody that you want to give a special shout out to, perhaps?
My family.
Oh, would you look at that. All right, well, I'm going to hold you back. Without further ado, let's see what you got.
Can I drink beer or not? Come on, come on, fuck, 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 come on, fuck,
Nicely done. You know, one quality I always look for is originality and execution. And I can tell, you know, some people can go out there and freestyle dance is always impressive. But some of those moves, I can tell that they can only be done with a lot and a lot of practice. So nicely done. I'm sure we all appreciated that.
I love this style. I think it's so entertaining, and I think you did a great job doing it. I love the footwork, I love the music. We had a girl at the high school do the same style, and she's probably a few years older than you are, and you're just as good at every, you know, every bit as good as she is, and I thought that was really entertaining. Thank you.
I agree. That's a really cool style of dance, and I really like that. And your eyes, sometimes your eyes, like, really were expressive. You look off in the distance, like, really was impressed by that. Just a smile on your face. It looked like you're having fun. You did a great job. Way to go.
All righty, we have been seeing talent all over the place, and there are no signs of stopping. Next up, we have our group called Dynamite. Can you tell us how long you all have been dancing together?
About a week.
About a week? You know, I saw you all at the rehearsal. You all look pretty legit. How excited are you all?
Pretty excited.
Pretty excited. All right, is there anybody you all want to give a shout out to before you come out and do your thing, you know?
Apple Pop the Sofa. Yeah.
All right, I'm not quite sure what that is, but let's do it. Without further ado, let's see what you got. First of all, I would like to say shout out to who put that vision together. Talk about diversity. I would have thought you all had been dancing together for years because the chemistry was there. You all were connecting. I can tell that you all were having fun. You know, I need to find out whatever your auditions are because that's something I would like to be a part of. Nicely done.
What's the name of your group again?
Dynamite.
That was Dynamite. That was definitely Dynamite. This
is exactly what this is all about. It's just getting together, people getting together and making friends and having fun, and that's exactly what I saw you guys doing out there, and I loved it. It was awesome.
Yeah, that was great because, of course, I've seen you all in the halls. I know some of you better than others, but had no idea that the four of you, I wouldn't have picked you out to get together and do something together. But like she said, that's great. You guys got together, you did this together a whole week. You got together, you were rehearsing after school yesterday. So that was awesome. Way to go.
Zumwalt West Middle, keeping the show going. We have our next two performers. Can you go ahead and introduce yourselves?
Hi, I'm Layla Neville, and I'll be doing Butternarkin Dance today.
Alrighty, what's your name?
I'm Nikita.
Alrighty, and how excited are you two today? I hear that your parents are here with you.
I'm very excited.
Alrighty, anybody want to give a quick shout out to before we start?
No.
Alrighty, they said let's get to it. Without further ado, the floor is yours. Please.
Are you girls sisters?
Yeah.
You look like sisters. That was awesome. You were in sync. You complimented each other. It was fun. It was good. Very nice. Thank you for doing that for us.
Yeah, girls, great job. I love the style of dance. I love that you guys are here representing who you are. And again, you were in sync, you worked together, and you did a really nice job. Well done.
Mom and Dad, what'd you think?
Maida had learned this dance with another friend of hers, and I had taught them the dance for a different program, but since her partner is in a different school district, she couldn't make it. So Nikita volunteered, and she learned this item in 2 days.
Wow. Dad?
She goes to the elementary school. She's not even here. So I'm really proud of them for pulling it out in 2 days. Amanda always wanted to do it.
So is this something that you're going to keep going? You're going to keep doing this? How is it important to share your culture with other students in the school?
I think it's very important.
It's nice for them like, to know where we came from and what we do there.
When they were around 5 or 6, they've learned, Maida has learned ballet, and she really likes that style. Expose her to this was also important to me, because in ballet you're mostly airbound, and in Bharatanatyam you're mostly earthbound. In future maybe I would like them to learn both, so they will be able to do fusion and continue, and hopefully they will love to dance.
Mom has learned dance for all her life, so she's keen to get them going.
Say in the entertainment industry, the show goes on. So alongside of me, I have
Grace the Beaver.
Alrighty, Grace, what kind of dance shall we see from you today?
I'm doing jazz.
Alrighty, I'm a fan of some jazz. How long have you been dancing?
I've been dancing since I was 2 and a half.
Oh, since 2 and a half. Well, let me not hold you to it. Let's see what you got. My favorite thing about dance is that it can really make you feel a certain way. From your act right there, I got nothing but positive vibes. Your moves were on point, but probably my favorite part about your act is that you had a smile on your face the entire time. Great job.
Thank you. Where do you get that?
that's a really good school, and you can definitely see it in you. Those are advanced moves, especially for someone your age, feeling those pirouettes and those fauches, and that's very good. I was very impressed by that.
Thank you.
Hey Grace, that was really good, and I would echo what DJ said. Your just your expression, the smile that you had the whole time was really contagious, and I was really impressed with really the whole package. Nice job.
All right, we are back and ready for some more. Now, who am I standing with right here?
I'm Mariah.
I'm Madison.
All right, ladies, and how long have you two been dancing? All righty, what style of dance will you be doing for us?
Hip-hop.
Hip-hop, all right, well, hip-hop, right? Get to it, my friends.
You went through more than half of that dance the first time with no music and you didn't miss a beat, so congrats there. I really love the move where you're like down in a plank and then you flip over into this attitude. Like that's sweet, I like that a lot. So very good job. Do you guys compete that number? No, you don't? Well, I mean, it looks like you've done it a million times, so congratulations, that was very good.
Yeah, good job, girls. Did you choreograph that yourself? Did you guys put that together?
You did?
Nice job.
Dang, very good.
That's excellent. Yeah, it was really good. Even when you were doing it with no music, it was really good. When you're doing it with music, it was even better. So kudos to you guys. Great job.
Ladies and gentlemen, Fort Zumwalt West Middle School is raising the bar. Next up, we have...
Mara.
All right, Mara. And how long have you been dancing?
10 years.
10 years, wow. Can you tell us a little bit about the style of dance that you'll be doing? All right, well, best of luck to you.
Oh.
great space. You used your space very wisely, and that was excellent. Nice and done.
You put it all together, and I love that. That was very good. You're right.
The show is heating up here at Fort Zumwalt West Middle School. I'm here with our next contestant. Can you go ahead and tell us your name?
Fatima Paladez.
Alrighty, and what kind of dance will you be doing for us today?
Hip hop.
Ooh, alrighty. How long have you been dancing?
This is my first time.
First time, alright. Well, I know I'm excited. Good luck to you.
Thanks.
Personality and and what they do. And let me tell you, you got plenty of personality. Your swagger's going. That was so great. And I can tell you were having fun. And at the end of the day, it's all about having fun. Nicely done.
Did you like that? Did you have fun doing that? You looked like you had fun. And I had fun watching it. And you were just everything from the backwards hat to the light up wheels. I love the whole thing. You're an inspiration. And I hope you keep grooving, girl, because that was awesome.
Yeah, Fatima, great job. As I can tell, you were nervous as you started, and then as you went on, your face started to light up. It just looked like you're having so much more fun. So that was amazing. You did a really nice job.
All right, tell me a little bit about your dance. Like,
so I got inspired by this YouTube channel. The video was about like how you can dance on your wheelchair. It doesn't matter if you have a disability, you can still dance.
What can I say? I'm so excited. It's the first time, so I tell her you have to try it. You know, it's the first time, so you have to enjoy. That's no matter if you lose or you win. Just enjoying this whole.
Anything you want to tell anybody out there that may feel like their disability can keep them from dancing? What do you want to tell them?
It doesn't matter if you have a disability or not. You can do anything you can. Anything can happen.
Alongside of me, I have
Victoria McClure.
All righty, Victoria. Now, what kind of dancing shadow are you doing for us today?
Ballet.
Ooh, ballet. All right. Now, how long have you been doing ballet dance?
Since I was 2.5.
Ooh, 2.5. All right. Well, go ahead and show us how it's done. That was excellent. You are an excellent performer. The way you were engaging with us as you danced, the execution of the moves, we were just talking about how I was trying to learn ballet, and you know, I was feeling confident because I was learning a little bit. But after seeing what you can do, I know that I have a long way to come. Thank you so much for sharing your talent.
DJ's ballet training isn't quite as graceful as yours is. That was very good. I loved, you know, when I was your age, ballet was probably my least favorite subject just because I was like, but the fact that you like it so much shows maturity, and you made it fun with your mashup. I love the music mix. Great job.
Yeah, Victoria, that was really fun. Did you put that together? Nice job. It was really fun, and you were expressive, and you enjoyed yourself, and just really executed a lot of great moves, so good job.
Next to me, we have our next very talented performer. Can you go ahead and introduce yourself?
My name is Kennedy Webb.
All righty, Ms. Webb, can you tell us the style of dance that you'll be doing for us?
I'll be doing contemporary.
Ooh, contemporary. All right, how long have you been dancing?
For around 10 years now.
10 years? This is not her first rodeo. Well, good luck, Kennedy.
Thank you.
And you see the storm coming, and you sense the change. The skies are turning as the world's burning in gray. The wind is breathing heavy, the dark clouds are closing in. So I fall into the open because the rain is worth it.
Maturity of an 18-year-old. Like, you have flexibility and control, and one of my favorite things about contemporary is it's not so much about technique, it's more about expression and kind of just moving. I love that. That was very good.
Yeah, Kennedy, I have to admit, I think, maybe I shouldn't say this, but that was my favorite dance of the whole thing. I really like that. And honestly, I knew what contemporary was because I watch more Dancing with the Stars than I care to admit, but that was really fun and really incredible to watch you do all the things that you could do in that dance. Nice job.
Very good.
Do you compete that number?
So I just learned that, and that was just the first part of it.
Okay.
And I'll be competing it all of this year.
You should compete that.
Yeah.
That's very good.
Thank you.
She was awesome. I loved it a lot.
Talk about a hard act to follow. Thank goodness the other dancers weren't watching, because I could have might have gotten some of their heads. That was phenomenal. As the day is winding down at Fort Zumwalt West Middle, we have perhaps the best for last. Can you go ahead and tell us your name?
Gia Neely.
Alrighty, Gia, what style of dance shall you be doing today?
It's like a mix of hip hop and I don't know which type it is, so.
Okay. And how long have you been dancing?
Since I was a baby.
Since she was a baby. Are you excited?
Mm-hmm.
I know I'm excited. Let's see what you got.
Yeah.
let you take a deep breath after that. The energy was through the roof. You almost had all the judges over here back jigging and gyrating right there with you. Nicely done. All those moves with such execution. I probably would have cramped up in the middle of it. I mean, I don't know if you know what a Zumba class is, but if you were ever to teach a Zumba class, I'm signing up. Great job.
I like Zumba, so if you want to teach Zumba, I'll take that class too. That was awesome. There was so much energy. I'm sitting here dancing in my chair. I wanted to get up and dance with you. I like that your shirt says I'm a force of nature, because you are, girl. You're a force of nature. So that was awesome. Great job.
Yeah, that's awesome, Gia. It was something new for tonight this afternoon that we hadn't seen before. So creative and really clever. Did you put that all together? No? Where did you learn that?
Oh, you're freestyling? Oh, good job.
Oh my gosh,
good
that was really good. Very nice, excellent job.
I also love your hair.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Going Zumo West, brought it.
That is it. Raising the bar at Fort Zumo West Middle School.
Zumwalt West Middle.
Look at that. I think they're trying to bribe us.
I think so, but I am not complaining.
Me neither. I will always take bribes. Thank you, yeah. Zumwalt West Middle. What a good night.
Wildcat Nation. What's up?
Cheers.
Cheers.